Alright guys, welcome back to another episode of Assassin's Creed Mirage. So in the last episode, we got to Baghdad. Basim got to Baghdad and then we are trying to investigate the work that Noor is doing. And yes, we had these three clues like you see on the screen. I finished two of them. Like initially we got only two, but then this was Dervis. Dervis was there as the one of the people that was helping Noor, and Derwid said that Ali was not dead and he was captured and he was kept in some kind of prison. He went to some kind of this guardhouse and got all the list of all the prisons and in the prisoner details maybe. Now we need to investigate this other clue. His name was Beshi. Was a captain of rebels. It works in Upper Harbor. Okay, so we need to go and meet him, talk with him and try to get a clue from him and then try to solve it. So that's it. I'm going to Fishy. So yeah, if you want to check out other episodes of this game, make sure you check the description where you will find a link to a playlist that has all the episodes of this game. Now let's get started. And let me volume. Right. We are at the guard house now. What is this? I would like to call my mom.
What see you, my friend? Let us reconsider the approach.
Please use my mom. How do I call? This freedom. That is
the Khalifa reminds you that while thieving is strictly forbidden in Baghdad, all are encouraged to keep their
purse close
that's like
a fine.
And their valuable
okay, fine.
Clothes.
And the people will stop hunting you. The police will stop hunting. Oh, yeah.
Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu. Ali's close ally, Beshi. He may know more. I should seek him out near the harbor. But maybe Beshi rallying those men.
Are you Beshi? I am with Noor. You knew him, yes?
I knew him. Last I saw, he was being chased from the city. Does he live?
Barely, but he is safe.
Stubborn bastard. What do I call you?
Basim.
Very well, Basim. Have you a blade other than that butter knife you carry? You may fancy yourself something bigger just now.
For what? Are you setting off to find Ali?
Not quite yet. These here are only half my men. The rest are being held at the harbor, further up the road.
There may be too few of us to wage an attack. If you want to save your men, our approach should be a cautious one. I will go, quietly. Have these men lie in wait and escort those we free.
Your kind all think the same way. but it is a sound plan.
We need to be the rebels. Okay, guys, here is the thing. There are few rebels out there, and we need to rescue them. Okay, I think this is the place.
Show me the path ahead.
Okay, you can see, on the top left, there is a bar, right? So we need to free the rebels in order to fill the bar. So, yeah, we need to infiltrate this place and find the rebels and then free them. Okay, there is this guy.
He's a killer! Murder are here!
Time to move.
Oh, there is a guy. I have to free the guy. Oh, there is another guy. One and two. The heck, there is a guy. Oh yeah.
What?
I could use this thing. Now is the time the two might get separated.
Find Beshi.
Okay, we got one. There is the other guy. Should I go? I'll go for the boat first. Oh, we got a key. Called one of them. Huh. One guy.
What?
Thank God we got the key as well. And now to the boat. Okay, now to the last guy.
I'll meet you.
What? He just ran. Just ran in front of the guards. In there. I don't know why I'm moving. Okay, let's leave it there. Oh, there is a chest. Okay. I have to move this thing from the first. Yeah. Oh, come on, just go in there. Oh shit, no. Don't throw the strings. Now what? How do I move this thing? Okay, first thing I have to keep this here and then I have to move through this way. But it's not going beyond that. I go for speed. I can't go through this space. So okay, I have to move this thing back. Oh god, how do I make the way? This? Go this way. Like, the thing is, I need to get this out, okay? Which means I have to get in this direction. So the only way is going through this way. And I think I don't have any space to go in this way. Like, I can't squeeze in there. Oh, or else I can put this here, but I'm not sure that thing will go there. Okay, it's not going beyond this. Okay, I think just grab the handle. Oh, it's not moving beyond this. No, come on, get it, they are seeing. That's good. Okay. You got an outfit. Okay, now to the last one. Oh, there is a guy all the time. Wow, me. Should I equip? Yes. Okay, he's looking backward.
The last. I must regroup with them.
How dare you walk among us? For shame, guard!
Try not be inside. Okay.
I am only doing my part. Together, we will see the end of what ails this city.
Look no further than Al Ghul, the man only spoken of and never seen.
What can you tell me about him?
He takes enemies of the Caliphate and makes them dig in the desert. Prisoners, rebels, laborers, in search of what? I do not know. These men were captured with Ali weeks ago. And were destined to perish beneath the sands.
Not Ali. He's been taken elsewhere. They marked and separated us. Ali was in another group. They wanted to question him about you and your friends.
Can you show me this marking?
What are you thinking?
Ali and Nur got close enough to Al Ghul that he took notice. If we find Ali, he can lead us to Al Ghul.
It is but one path. There may be another. I will go where these men were being sent to dig, and pose as a captive.
Are you mad?
Only stubborn. Here, take this.
What do I do with it?
It is a Hidma token. Those who understand its value will do what is in their power to help. I will send these men to regroup at the watermill on the northern outskirts. A rebel stronghold. You are welcome there.
Wafakak Allah.
Barak Allahu Fik.
Alright guys, I think this is where we're gonna stop this episode. I've been playing this game non-stop, but I have recorded two episodes at once, so yeah, I need to take a break. I mean, yeah, not so much, but yes, I have to take now. So yeah, until next episode, if you want to check out the other episodes, make sure you check the description, where you will find a link to a playlist that has all the episodes of this game. And that's been said. Until next episode, guys. Bye-bye.